My name's Julia, and that's a great question. How has Toastmasters helped me? I joined Toastmasters probably 20 years ago, and then I came back just recently, and I thought, I still need Toastmasters. It's great to help you speak on your feet, do those prepared speeches, just learn how to get up, present yourself, and put forward your best foot. It's a great opportunity to see others, practice in a safe, warm, supportive environment, and really improve your public speaking. It's so important to be a good communicator in all that you do, in your private life, your home life, and of course, most importantly,